Well, so hi everybody and welcome to Omex TV channel. That's Omex, and today I want to show you how we can make a complex cinematic scene inside 3ds Max and how we can export it in Cryengine as a Alembic file ABC. Let's make a structure for my scene. Well, cool. Well, so set unit setup and the snap setup for my design, of course, and let's create a freeze column. Okay, let's move. Well, you can choose the snap. Okay. Shear vertex and grid point. But in this case, only grid points for now, and the middle point. You can see. Okay. Okay, well, let's choose 5 copies. Now select all and oops. We need 2.5 snaps. Okay, just translate and make 8 cabin. Okay, well, so now just make a flow for my structure. In this way, the ground floor is done. Just modify and just 5, yes. Okay. So now select all and shift down and just copy in this way. Choose 8 copy and there we are. Well, we can delete. Okay, oops, we can make a copy. Okay, that's my roof. Well, so now select a part of my, select the ground floor and choose to rename it plane. Select the flows, convert in the table poly and attach all the boxes. Okay, here we are. Let's choose a default material for my structure.